And my clutch has failed again. Now I've put the faceplate back on. It's not going to 100%.
Well, you're not going to need it 100%, are you? Do you load your handbrake?
No, yeah, but like it comes off really, really, really slowly, like, and it's not on. It's like coming off extremely slowly. So even when I push it in, you get what I mean? You push it in, and it takes like 5 years to come back off.
Yep. It's like it's not springing back up.
No, it's springing back up, but it's like not, the sensor's not registering it.
Yeah. The sensor's not coming up properly. Yeah. I know what you mean.
I've got no, I'm going to have no way to be able to control the clutch. Now it's stopped working completely, car. I'm loving this. I'm fucking going to kill myself, honestly. The 2 days I've had are two of the worst days of my fucking life. How are we going? When's clicking over to race?
Very shortly.
Time is at zero.
I'm trying to get a clutch pedal. Now I've got no pedals. At all. Yeah,
Aiden's in the last couple of corners, so you've got less than a minute.
Oh, my throttle's broken.
It's gone now.
Throttle's broken. Throttle's broken, boys. Throttle's completely broken and snapped.
Oh, fuck.
Like it did it. Like it's come completely out of the holder again.
You got 50 seconds.
I'm on the grid, but I got to push it back in there.
Time to buy some HEs.
Time to kill myself. You keep laughing at me saying it, like honestly. It's sounding fucking really, really good. I'm gonna end up with one screw in the foot plate, because that's all I'm gonna get time to put back in. My throttle's half jammed on now, it's partly jammed on. These stupid mechanisms on these things. Fucking quality fanatic engineering.
Yep.
That clutch is broken again.
That sucks, man. Sorry, but that sucks.
This is what happens when you don't get time to test your equipment because you spend half your life at work.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's literally going to stuck on 5% throttle all the time. And I can't pull it back to where it resets because otherwise it breaks the pedal.
Oh shit. You'll have to adjust the dead zone for race 2.
I'm gonna struggle to have a clutch on the grid. It's failed again completely, it doesn't work at all. Oh, there it goes, now it works. I don't know whether
you get the best start of your life.
I don't know whether it's gonna work. I actually have got no idea whether the clutch is gonna work or not when I go on the grid.
You have a mechanical pack in virtual world. Unbelievable.
Annoying because I really need a good result tonight, like extremely good result.
You'll be fine.
I will be once I get going, but I don't know whether my shit's gonna continue to work. Clutch has failed. Yep, clutch has completely died on the grid.
Good luck out there, mate.
I'm gonna have to neutral bomb it.
That's the green flag. Go, go, go!
I've got the worst start of my career. Fuck's sake! Fucking useless sim equipment! My throttle just fucked up in the middle of turn 3 when I got on the throttle.
Okay, your brake temperature is spot on. Your tire temps are fine.
I am so angry. Yeah, it's not got the correct range. The throttle doesn't have the correct range. That's what it's picking up way too quickly. Fuck's sake. I'm sick of this. Just absolutely sick of it. You can't fucking enjoy yourself. Yep, the throttle is fucking completely fucked. I've got no feel for when to get on the throttle. I've got nothing. So I don't know where the position of it is. It's just different.
Clear.
I didn't mean to do that, Steve. Didn't make contact, but...
Okay, Okay, your tire temps are looking good.
Come on, track's the track, come on. What the fuck happened then? You gotta fucking get the car to go, get up to some speed.
Right side.
That was a really
fucking. Clear. All clear. On your right.
I've got literally no throttle spring pressure now. My throttle's actually completely disintegrating as I'm driving. Like, my throttle's actually falling to pieces. I don't even know how much fucking... I've got no spring compared to normal. Actually put the thing in the wall. Pass myself around. And the throttle pedal is completely fucking broken. I don't know how I'm gonna do the next race.
Eight.
my god! This car is a bucket of fucking shit! That's an help when half my equipment doesn't work properly. That throttle is so hard to understand how to drive the car with. Sorry about that, that was really piss poor from me. That's just me tonight. That's just evidence of my fucking...
I've had a poor race anyway, so...
Yeah, well...
I had a half spin and hit the wall and shit. And now I'm off again.
My race is probably the poorest I've ever driven in my fucking whole life.
Push, push. Okay, your tire attempts are looking good. All clear, go, go, go. Thank you. are now at optimum temperature.
Hi, Brody. Dane, you're a fucking alien. That's an absolute fucking joke. Absolute fucking joke.
temperatures are right on.
Too much cap.
Not gonna catch Dom, so I might as well back out of it a bit now. Take what we've learned into the next race. See if I can fix this throttle in between races. Thank you. trying to make sure I don't make a mistake. Actually, Dom's had a problem. Let's go. Where's McMillan?
Yellow flag.
Smell blood.
That's P4.
Come on, we can get Dom here if we drive at the best of our ability. No, I just thrown that chance away. Dickhead me. It's not like we've got too much front bias, but we shouldn't.
Final lap, this is it. Your brake temperatures are now within range. Tires are up to 10.
hadn't have made that mistake, I may have got close enough to have a look at him.
Didn't end up too bad, man.
Fuck, my mascot back to the podium.
Do you reckon your little tangle's penalty worthy?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't know what happened. I think I lit it up and hit David, to be honest.
Yeah.
I think I lit it up and I just hit him because he was there. I think it was a racing incident.
I need a setup change badly.
My car is excellent when I get used to it, but I've got my throttle is still fucking trying to die on me.
Caution.
I put 25 litres too much in the stock.
It's impressive though that the top six were all in the 51s, or below. That's fucking really fast. And Brody, who qualified 7th, was still fast enough to be on pole in AMS Oz. Like, faster than what I time I did to be on pole. Yep, we have a working clutch. You're gonna laugh at me, but I'm gonna save fuel in the outlet.
I'm already doing it.
Yeah, I'm gonna worry about heating up my tyres at the end of the warm-up lap.
Yeah, same. It's pretty pointless at the start of this lap.
The way they cool down it is, yeah.
I was hoping that Zach would have a new livery for this year.
Yeah, no, they've had that same livery for about fucking 7 years, so.
Yeah.
Freaking one time I share this to all the fucking groups that I'm in, only 15 cunts turn up.
Yeah.
Oh well, it's still, I think it was exciting at the front.
Oh hell yeah.
Last race, I didn't see any of it, obviously, but...
Yeah, I was watching the timing, there was like three cars in, like, 10 with each other.
Yeah. The broadcast, the broadcast is watching you a bit as well, Stenny.
Oh,
watching you drive through.
hope we got good lots of viewers then.
Okay, let's show them. There's
22 showing on YouTube. It was up to 27 earlier.
Green flag, green flag.
Fuck, I had too much wheel spin.
your left. Keep right. Clear. All clear. to your left. Clear. Car right. Clear right.
Sean, that was my fault. It was a big penalty for that. That was, I thought I was there, but... Yeah, I'm not sure what happened. I don't know how far up I was. He was playing hard to get, so... I didn't even really mean to go for the move, I just wanted to have a look at him. Anyway, I've got to get back to Maloney. I reckon I've got the pace for P2 in this race. Thank you. Oh wow, Maloney.
Okay, we'll be ready for you. Your tire temps are fine.
Gonna go in, but I saw Dom go in.
That's pit stop later. Pit requested.
Why'd the pit stop unrequest as I was pulling into the fucking bay? That's shit. That's gonna kill me. Yes, it's gonna kill me. Fuck's sake.
Watch out, yellow flag.
Thanks, game.
That's P5. Careful as you rejoin the race.
Yeah, fucking cost me what I would have got out in front of him. Now I can't, now I'm never gonna get to Maloney. Fuck's sake. Fucking good on old tyres, but absolutely mint. That's where we had Sean covered. Yo, I don't know why it cancelled on me. Oh, I know I requested it the lap before, but on the outlap because of the tyre heat. So I reckon we can actually have a genuine dip at getting Maloney here. Fast on these first few. First lap and a bit.
Okay, your brake temperature is spot on. Temperatures are good.
Come on, Dom. Maloney comes out.
your left. Still there. Clear left. Clear. Car left. Left side. Still there. Still there. Keep right. All clear.
Oh, fucking hell, you dumb cunt.
Clear right.
That was a big gas up.
On your right, clear right. That's P3. Brake temperatures are right off.
Oh no, that's a big mistake. I really should have played this differently, I should have hit it later. To be fair, my plan was to pit, get out in front of Dominic, and make time on him. But I got held up by Dom, and it cost me the chance to get on him. Because now he's got the tyres over me. I got better tyre life, so I just thought, I don't care about the tyres, I'll put freshies on and have a dip. But I should have just stayed out and just kept chasing him, because I was catching him. On the old tyres. Oh my god, don't do that to me. he's murdering me now. I needed that pit stop phase of the race to go different. I had to get in front of him in that pit stop part of the race, or I was not going to beat him. He's very quick on freshies. And as now, I'm absolutely completely physically smashed as well. My arm is going numb. I'm not even kidding you. It has felt good. I'm running the one with the different front spring rate though, McMillan. I ran it by accident, and I've continued to use it. It's got extremely good pace. I would have been even faster in the last race if my throttle wasn't broken. Sorry, should I rephrase that? My throttle was more broken, because it's still broken. I've jammed an Allen key in where the bolt goes in order to rectify the problem. So that I could get the race in. That should have been a track cut. Backed out of it now.
Okay, your tie attempts are looking good.
I'm completely and utterly just smashed. He had pace for the first four laps, and then he had nothing. That's why I was desperately trying to get past him. Because I know Maloney was trying to line me up. You could just tell. I was starting to fall further and further back to Maloney. That's what it is. Lost a lot of time to the guy behind now, but I don't really care. lap to go. Somehow I've taken too much fuel again. Come on, Dominic, hold on to that spot. Could be more efficient now my throttle's not dragging. You're exactly right, car. I didn't even think of that. I wasn't looking at my fuel burn at the start of the race because I really had no time to.
Left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. On your left. Left side. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. All clear.
Did he? Like dump him?
Watch your left. Clear. Right side. Clear right. On your left. Clear left. on your right. Clear.
What a race.